video because we're going to have to post what we are about to do online to celebrate the launch of I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here.
Yeah.
And we are doing this morning our very own Bushtucker Trial.
And let's find out from Ben from Sittingbourne from Bush Grub exactly what we've got to enjoy this morning. That's the selection. You might be lucky. You might get bugs. So open the packet. Emma Adam, we probably should have done this before because it's quite a tough packet. Okay, you've opened the packet.
No, I'm in. So we've got these. They look really cute. They're pretend beetles made of Belgian chocolate. And inside each one, there is a different
thing.
So-called treat. I'm hoping that I'm going to get one that's just chocolate. Am I going first?
Who's yes, going it's first? Like roulette. So take your pick. You've got to bite it in half so we can see what's inside it. Okay, so pick one.
Okay, I'm just going to go for this little guy on the end.
Okay, you've picked one.
Come
away to the side of the microphone so we can see your face for the camera. Then we're going to put this up on Facebook later on. Let's go.
I don't want to eat a bug.
Okay, bite that bad boy in half. Let's see ya. Just biting in. Oh.
I just got the chocolate bit. Hang on.
She's making a fuss and it's only chocolate.
I don't want to put it in my mouth.
Eat it.
I think it's just chocolate. There's nothing in it. I just got chocolate.
Oh.
Let me just check that. Hang on.
Oh, she's checking.
Sorry to spit it out, but I don't want to put a bug in my mouth. It's just chocolate.
She's got chocolate. All right, pass the roulette, cockroaches.
Nicola.
Roach Roulette continues round to Nicola Everett. Do you want to film that? Emma, I'll pass the camera to you. Okay.
Dive in, Nicola.
How many were chocolate?
I don't know. There's nine left. There could be anything in any one of them. Could be nice, could be a peanut, could be a raisin, could be chocolate, could be a grub, a worm, a cricket. She's chosen.
I'm going for the one right in the middle.
Okay, let's hear this close to the mic.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, there's something. I saw something.
I think it's a bug.
Oh, I can't see.
I think it's a cricket.
Oh, yeah. It's a cricket.
And that's beautiful. Cricket, my friends. How is that cricket?
Yeah, it's a little bit wingy. It has wings.
I'm told they taste like peanuts. Does it taste like peanuts?
It does taste a little bit, but I can see there's wing.
Oh! Garry Wilson.
Well, she did say to me the other day, make sure you give me a wing. And so that's what she said. All right, I've chosen one.
Okay.
I'm going in. Right, I'm biting it in half. Here we go.
All right.
Oh, God.
It's horrible, isn't it?
Oh!
What'd you get?
I don't know.
Show me.
I can't taste anything.
Show us.
Oh, no!
Is that right?
Oh, it's raisin, and I don't really like raisin, I'll be honest with you. Oh.
Okay, so that means Nicola is the only one who ate a bug. So big congratulations to Nicola. You win the Bushtucker Trial!
Nice, my Belgian chocolate's lovely. Mm.